Miguel and Tulio.
Tulio and Miguel, mighty and powerful gods.
I hardly think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Tulio, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim.
It's me and him.
Oh my God!
It's tough to be a god.
Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of song. It's a rather touching notion, all those prayers and those salams. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point there. Very good thinking.
So, let's be gods. The perks are great.
Yeah.
El Dorado on a plate.
Thank you.
Local feeling should not be rebuffed.
Never rebuff, never rebuff a local feeling. No, my friend.
It's tough to be a god. But if you get the people's nod, count your blessings.
Yeah,
keep them sweet. That's our advice.
It's great advice.
Be a simple of perfection,
be a legend,
be a cult, take their praise, take a collection, as the multitudes exult,
don a supernatural habit,
we'd be